Do whatever you want, Vox, but I'm still not gonna be yours. Ever.
Oh, you think so, do you? Oh, I may not be a pretty bird, Gazelle, but I did used to be quite a looker. A star.
Lights. Camera. Action.
I was striking suave, ambitious, feet to beak, super delicious. Now I'm vile,
I am villainous,
ambitious. Oh, and malicious.
I had it all,
a TV show,
women too.
I was tall, over 1'2". Then they got a pretty parakeet to fill my shoe.
That's why I am so evil, why I do what I do.
So young and vital, a South American idol.
Who said that about me?
Have you rotisseried? I was looking of telenovelas, the envy of all the other fellas. Then I was pushed out for a pretty poly parakeet from Paraguay they call Patricius. Common Paraguayan name.
It's a nasty
part. I'm insidious.
It's ghastly.
Oh, I'm hideous.
He wants to heal my
car. I'm a cockatoo.
Yes, that bit's true.
I'm a feathery freak with a beak, a bird murderer. You think you're better than me? I never heard of you. I'm evil, I'll fill your cheese balls with weevils. I poop on people and I blame it on seagulls. It was him.
He's a nasty
boy. I'm invincible.
He's ghastly.
I'm unmincible.
I'm unwashable, unrinsable. Like an abandoned school, I have no principle.
All of you Brazilian birds. All 80 million birds. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you.
Shut up now. Shut up! It's just me.
I will make you ugly too.
Did you hear how dramatic that was with the end?